October 10th, 1850. Yesterday, we found the bodies of the missing miners. The area was foul with the rotten stench and the brimstone. The commandant swore the creature be shot dead. Not taken alive as previously planned. No time in a circus or museum. New York or London. Last night, two of the scouts left in the middle of the night. You found their bodies this morning. That the creature was now hunting us. The dogs worked into a frenzy. We're now released into the woods. Their sound cut off only 100 yards away. All the while, we hear the creature crying out just beyond the tree line, haunting us. A post guard tonight with my rifle ready, listening to the sound of evil. Nature is evil.